I'm gonna teach you how to tie a bowline knot so you can get your sorry asses down from a height so I may then kick them. Create a loop. This is the rabbit hole. The rabbit comes out of his hole, runs around the tree, goes back into the hole. All right, let's go.
Very good, Tex. Keep struggling, Teach.
Have you ever roped a goat, Hollywood?
No, Sarge.
Have you ever looked into a goat's eyes?
No, Sarge.
Good, that would be unnatural.
You know if you don't breathe, you'll die.
Mm-hmm.
Good, Private Idiot.
Congratulations, Greaseball. You just fell 50 feet and broke your neck. Brilliant. Private Vito Vanelli. You strangled yourself, numbnuts. Are you a fan of Benito?
No, Sergeant!
Get taller. If you're American, you'd be taller. What do we got here, Doss? One for each titty. You were tying a bowline, boy, not building a bra. What is so funny, Corporal?
Couldn't tell you, Sergeant.
Come on! Come on, ladies! Pick it up! Move it! Move it! I want to see some fire here! A little hustle! Show me something! Run like you need it! Down, down, down!
Move it! Come on! Move it!
Let's go! It's bath time, boys! It's bath time! Snap and snap! Move! Move! I want to see you work! Let's go! Good, good, good! Don't forget behind your ears! Let's go! Move!
I bet you're enjoying this, you naked degenerate. Let's go. Hustle. 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 Move. Let's go. What are we waiting on? Let's go. Move your ass. Grip the wood. Grip the wall. Don't get splinters. Drive. Drive.
Jesus, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Move. Spirit here, boys. Move. What the hell is wrong with you? No one said take a rest. Move your asses to the finish line! Move! Move! Hustle! Hustle! Get your asses across that line!
Fine! Nice work, Doss!
This is a personal gift from the United States government to each and every one of you. A standard issue U.S. rifle, caliber 30, M1, a clip fed, shoulder-fired semi-automatic weapon designed to bring death and destruction to the enemy. This is to be your lover, your mistress, your concubine, perhaps the only thing in life you'll ever truly love.
Fellas, let's dance. Grab a girl.
Don't point your gun forward. I do not want to be shot today. No matter how much you are tempted, place the weapon by your side. Pay attention. Problem, Private Cornstalk. Is there not one in your size? Or is it the color that is the issue?
No, sorry. I was told I don't have to carry a weapon.
Come again. Step forward, Private. I can't be hearing this right.
Well, I'm sorry, Sergeant. I can't touch a gun.